Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I get this look while also giving you basically a life update and just kind of chit chatting with you guys. I am getting ready for the Lee Bryce concert. There's a concert going on right by my place. And so Caleb got us tickets to go to it for my birthday, and I'm so excited. So I did this for the concert, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So thank you again for watching, and let's get started. All right, you guys, so I already have on this Aveeno CC cream right now just for running errands and stuff like that. And then I have on a little bit of the Wet n Wild Photo Focus concealer underneath my eyes as well, just to like cancel out blemishes, or not blemishes, my under eye circles. I didn't do anything over my blemishes. I did just try out this shade of the Wet n Wild foundation in the shade Nude Beige. This is like a perfect shade match for me right now, but it is SPF 15, so I'm just a little bit nervous that it's gonna have flashback. So I think I'm gonna try out this foundation. This is the Almay Clear Complexion Makeup, and I have never tried this before. I'm pretty sure they just repackaged this, but it's been around for a while. This actually has salicylic acid in it. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply this. Oh, should I go dampen this? I'll be right back. The reason I'm talking about flashback is because Caleb and I are actually going to the Lee Bryce concert. So the near where we live like downtown in this little city, and there's a place walking distance. It's like this little theater, and they have a Lee Bryce concert tonight. Today's a Wednesday night, and it's at 7:30, I think, is when it starts. So I'm just doing a get ready with me for that concert because I thought it would be fun. I can just update you guys on our lives and our whereabouts. This is literally a perfect shade match right now. Why have I not tried this sooner? It looks beautiful on the skin. So I have been calling apartments all afternoon for the past like 2 hours in South Carolina. You heard that, right? Caleb and I are moving to South Carolina. So if you guys don't know, if you haven't been following me for a while, because I mean, I do get a decent amount of subscribers every month, new people on my channel. I am with Caleb right now in Pennsylvania. And that is because the job Caleb got out of college is with this company that allows him to do this rotational program. So he's in supply chain management, and basically, there's a bunch of different parts of supply chain management, so it allows him to work with different parts of the company and just explore supply chain because there's a bunch of different parts of it. So anyway, we are moving 3 times in 2 years. So we are in Pennsylvania now. We were in Michigan. That's where Caleb and I grew up and went to college. And then we are going to South Carolina, and then the next location, we have no idea. So we're gonna be in South Carolina for 9 months. We've been in Pennsylvania now for, it's gonna be 7 months in at the end of July. So we're looking at apartments, and this weekend we're going to South Carolina, and I'm so excited to be somewhere warm in the colder months. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I know it's not gonna be like super duper warm, but it's not gonna be like snowy. And I'm so happy. I'm like filming like a mad woman because we are going back to Michigan in July, like the very beginning of July, to have a vacation, basically. Caleb and I need, first of all, we need a vacation. And second of all of our family and friends basically are back in Michigan. And so we're gonna see a bunch of people, be in Michigan at my parents' house. It's on a lake, for a full week, and I'm so excited. So I'm trying to pre-film everything and at least get everything filmed. I'm trying to get everything like edited and stuff so I can like actually have a vacation. I'm still gonna be doing some work, you know, but not as much. Okay, so I've been trying out different liquid highlighters. I'm gonna do like a full video on this because I want to. But today I'm gonna try this one from Model Zone. This is called Glow For It Illuminating Drops in the shade Lit. Look at that. It just looks super natural on the skin in person. It's not like super metallic. It's almost more like oily looking. I don't know if that is good for you or not, like if you would like that, but I'm liking it. I'm digging it. So anyway, we are going down to South, South Carolina, like I said. And we're bringing Luna with us. If you don't know who Luna is, she's our little puppy dog. And we're taking her with us because we got an Airbnb where we can bring her. And oh my God, you guys, I've never used Airbnb before, but like, holy crap, is it cheap. Like, at least for the one we got, it's like a private room and private bathroom, an outdoor area, so that we can like take Luna out and stuff. And it is so affordable. Anyway, we are moving the last week of July. So we're gonna try and move in the last Saturday, which is the 28th of July, I believe. And so I have a lot of work cut out for me for, you know, different stuff like filming and everything. It's just gonna be a busy month, but that's okay. I'm really freaking excited to move just to explore the area because it's gonna be amazing. I'm just really pumped. And to explore the South a little bit. I'm using Hoola bronzer. I don't know if you guys have watched my like moving vlogs or anything from last time we moved. I don't know if I really vlogged us moving. I don't think I did. I think I just vlogged afterwards, like me unpacking and different stuff like that, which I'm totally gonna do this time again. But we're getting movers this time because Caleb's company is paying for it. There was miscommunication last time, so that's why we didn't get movers. And this time we are. So I'm so happy about that. We don't have to drive like 8 hours with a big truck and all that jazz. So super pumped about that. I use this 9N palette from Morphe for blush. I just love this palette. I don't know if they still have this in this packaging. They might have changed it. I know they changed a lot of their packaging and their blush packaging, but anyway, I think they still have this palette. So I'm gonna take a little bit of this in these peachy ones. Super pigmented. So I always tap it off. But anyway, I was gonna say something. I'm so excited about this concert. I love Lee Bryce. I didn't really realize I liked him so much until Caleb got us these tickets. So he got them for me for my birthday, which was at the end of May, like literally the last month of May, or month, last day of May. And he got them for us, and they're super good seats. We're like 7 rows back, I think, in the middle of the stage like area. So I'm really excited. And wow, I went a little heavy with the blush. I didn't really realize that he was the artist behind a bunch of the songs that I like. Like Hard to Love is one of my favorite songs. Oh my God, there's just so many. I can't even like name them off. I'm so bad at song names and like, yeah, song names and artists. I'm so bad at knowing people's like names and stuff, which I feel so bad, but I am. I'm really bad at it. So I'm gonna use this palette from Smashbox. This is their Drawn In Decked Out palette. I don't know if this is still available. If it is, I'll link it down below, of course. But I'm gonna take some of this contour shade. I just want to really chisel out these cheeks. I haven't done this in forever. So I'm just lightly applying this. Highlight, I'm gonna use this shade in the palette. It's like this light shimmery gold champagne shade. I love it for a highlight. Okay, I'm also gonna use this for shadow as well, just because why not? I hope you guys have been liking my content lately. I'm pre-filming like crazy, trying to get ready for, you know, vacation, and then also just the rest of July, because it's gonna be nuts when we're moving. I'm still gonna have to unpack. Obviously, I'm gonna vlog, but I don't like to just upload vlogs. I need to have some beauty videos because those are what get the best response on my channel, but I do like vlogging to switch it up, and I know some of you really like them as well. So I'm really excited. I ordered 2 new lights. So I have 2 soft boxes right here and a ring light in front of me, and I believe that the bulbs are going bad or something because the coloring of my videos hasn't been consistent for a very long time. I always have to fix it and post, and it's just such a hassle. So I ordered new light bulbs for like the stands and everything, the whole setup. So hopefully that will fix the problem so I don't have to do as much work afterwards. You know, my sound, I'm just trying to really get the best quality I can for you guys. And I just love this kind of stuff. Like, I'm a dork when it comes to like cameras and lighting and all that. I want to know all the ins and the outs. So if you saw my Philly vlog, obviously Caleb and I went to Philly recently and it was so much fun. We both had never been, so we were like, oh my God, if we're in Pennsylvania, we need to go to Philly. So before that, we went to Hershey one weekend. That was so much fun. We went to the park and had a blast. I didn't realize that the rides were going to be as big as they were. I was very pleasantly surprised because if you are from the Midwest area, you've probably been to Cedar Point. And so my standards were pretty high, but it did not disappoint. The roller coasters weren't as big as Cedar Point, but they were freaking good. So I was happy with that. And then Philly was so much fun. We basically crammed everything in one day. Well, not basically. We literally crammed everything into one day. We drove there, got into town at like 1:30, and then did everything we could. We did the Liberty Bell. We did the Rocky Steps and took a photo in front of the statue. We walked around. We found Patty's Pub from like, it's Sunny in Philadelphia. It's not like the exact one, but it's one called Patty's Pub. Like the cast has been there before and stuff, which was really funny because Caleb loves that show. I'm not a huge fan. Sorry if you're a huge fan of It's Always Sunny, but I don't really love it. But Caleb loves the show, so we had a beer in there. What else did we do? We got ice cream, which was delicious. We just had like a very fun day that was just kind of, just live as you go, basically. We didn't really plan anything out completely other than the Liberty Bell. Oh, and of course we got Philly cheesesteaks, but we got them on the way out. So we ate them in the car on our way home because we had to go pick Luna up from a friend's place in Pittsburgh, which is like 45 minutes from where we are. So, and now we're going to South Carolina and then this weekend, and then next weekend is 4th of July. So we have a jammed pack schedule right now and it's so much fun. I love it. And having Caleb by my side, it just makes everything so fun. I know that's so cheesy, but literally we've been just having the best time. This Smashbox palette is literally a full face. I know I've said that, but like, oh, I just love that about this palette. Love it. I'm sorry I'm talking up this palette so much if you can't get it, but it really is the best. So that just goes to show you that Smashbox hits it out of the park. Like, I love a lot of high-end things. Like, not that I have that many, but I love the more high-end makeup that I do have. And the reason I get it is because it's, what I was saying is the more high-end things that I have like this or the just other products that I have that are a little bit more high-end, even though I preach drugstore, is because the ones I get have very good value. Like the Tarte Shape Tape has so much product in it for a concealer. It's insane. So you get so much product for not a bad price. This was an amazing price as well. Like, I just get things that are good value in a bundle. Also, like this from Becca has 3 blushes and 2 highlights. Like, you can't go wrong with sets when it comes to more high-end things. That's the one thing I would tell you if you're looking for more high-end things. Always get a set. We're smoky on the upper. We're gonna go smoky on the lower as well. Ooh, baby, we are smoky. I love this eye look. Okay, we are almost done. I just put on lashes. I put on the Ardell Wispies, and it comes in like a 5-pack. I'll have it linked down below. And then also, I'm going to do a lip shade, and I'm going to do my favorite lip ever just because I feel good in it, and it's a night out, so why not? So this is the NYX Soft, what? I haven't worn this in so long, I don't even know what it's called. This is NYX Liquid Suede Lipstick in the shade Soft Spoken. I used to talk about this like all the freaking time and then I lost it. Look, it's so pretty and it goes with this look so well. While that dries, I just want to tell you guys, While that dries, I just want to tell you guys, if you have not watched Queer Eye on Netflix, you freaking need to, because it is such a good show. They basically transform men, and they did, so far, they've done one woman that I've seen. I'm on season 2, episode 4, and they basically do their hair and give them, like, tips and tricks for, like, food, culture. They design their, like, space that they live in, like, their house, and then they also give them new clothes, and they just, like, boost their confidence, and it's just such a fun show. There's five gay guys that, like, transform the one person, and it's so much fun. So, anyway, I was just watching that while I was doing my, the rest of my eyes. So, anyway, this is the look that I came up with for tonight. So I need to go get clothes on and then I'll be ready for the night. Thank you guys so much for getting ready with me and also listening to me like update you guys on my life and just kind of chat with you guys. I really love these videos, except for the fact that they're always super duper long because I'm worried you guys just are gonna get sick of me. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel down below. I upload new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 9 a.m., not 7 p.m., 9 a.m. Eastern Time. So thank you again for watching, and I will see you in a video very, very soon. Bye, guys.